tap on the Scratch Junior app. How to make a speech bubble in Scratch Junior by Cameron. Then touch the house. Then touch the plus button. Tap the yellow button and drag down a yellow block with a green starting flag. Tap on the purple block, then drag down a purple speech bubble and join it to the flag. Then tap on the word hi to change the typing. Then type the alphabet. Then tap the yellow starting flag. Then tap the green flag.